Darlinks, simple to use, fast to deploy, effective and reliable, are vital in modern military operations. Working across many defense platforms, quick to set up, retrieve and repair are a common operational requirement. The infrastructure bulk and weight is an important factor in logistics and operational costs. That is why defense communications industry has been developing this capability using copper cables as a robust and effective alternative to fiber optics, saving to 90% on infrastructure costs compared to fiber, without compromising security or functionality, significantly contributing towards force agility while reducing the logistics load. In the next few minutes, I will tell you about the art of making data links simple. DCI is a Melbourne niche capability company designing and manufacturing specialist data communications products with an outstanding 17-year track record with Australian and several other defense organizations. And our motto is Dare to Excel. DCI's core capability is data links over D10. A simple and cost-effective alternative to fiber optics, providing transparent and secure data links to 60 megabits 10 kilometers. And as an adjunct to that, high-efficiency, deployable folding solar panels, enabling our core products to operate remotely. These are data links made simple, portable, deployable, secure and transparent. Fast, soldier-friendly to set up anywhere a data link is needed, and especially in harsh terrain where poor line of sight inhibits radio or wireless signals. So why go back to copper? The last two decades have brought significant advances in data modulation technologies, making it possible to transmit high bandwidth over long distances. DCI has been at the leading edge of these innovations, adopting technologies for defense and industrial applications. Although the common standard for tactical data links remains fiber optics, there are drawbacks, including fiber's propensity to damage, often due to troop movements and heavy machinery, its inherent difficulty to be repaired in the field, its size, weight, and cost. Modern DSL modulation technologies, and importantly, DCI's custom adaptations of this for defense, is what enables the use of copper cables in a range of C4I roles across multiple defense platforms. The contributing factors in considering these alternatives are significant capital cost reduction, typically to 90%, ease and speed of rollout, retrieval and repairs, no special tools or skills required, truly soldier-friendly. The next few years, advances in binary materials are set to produce new copper cables that will be a game-changer, making the use of fiber optics today seem archaic, delivering significant reductions in size, weight, and signal attenuation. So why go back to copper? Well, because P4s and P2s provide proven, simple, and effective alternative to fiber optics every time. A diverse range of C4I applications has already been proven. The common factor is simplicity of use, offering better alternative to fiber optics and often extending to radio and wireless communications, especially when operating in secure or harsh terrain where radio signals do not propagate well. Here are a few examples. Field-deployed logistics, interconnecting storage depots, workshops and other brigade support elements. Network data infrastructure in remote locations, forward operating bases, hospitals and remote airfields, ad hoc data links to government agencies and coalition partners, video conference, surveillance and sensor links in harsh terrain, artillery fire control data links. In other words, anywhere a data link is needed fast. First product generation has already been operationally proven since 2000, with the second generation, P4s and P2s, proven over the last 2 years of army trials in desert and mountainous terrain over short and long distances, using both D10 and telephone wires, with highlights being up to 60 megabits throughput over 1 kilometer distance, 1.2 megabits to 12 kilometers over D10, and 2.5 megabits to 20 kilometers using 0.9 millimeter telephone cable, with the last example simply illustrating the effects of a greater copper diameter on signal attenuation. P4's and P2's products offer both field deployable and standalone operation with miniature, man-portable variants for integration with other equipment. There are a few environments where their use would fail to deliver tangible benefits. And within the next few years, graphene coating is set to transform copper cables into a superior alternative to fiber optics, offering both cable strength improvements, the size and weight reduction, with throughput to 60 megabits over 30 kilometers, making the investment in P4s and P2s today future-proof. And that is it. A capability from a niche specialist that delivers what it sets out to do, does not take its successes for granted, and really does dare to excel. Thank you for watching, and thank you for your continuing encouragement and support.